In every way, I pray that your life is in divine order. I ask you to clothe yourself in this idea. I pray that you wear it, that you wear your faith, that it works from inside of you to the outside, from center to circumference, that every part of you is in God's order and God's perfection. You allow this to happen now. You allow your mind to be readjusted by God so that you are thinking correctly. God, I give you my mind. I ask you to readjust it. God, I give you my body. I ask you to readjust it. Put everything into its proper place. And may I manifest your full health and full vitality. I pray today that I know this, that I feel this. God, I pray today that I accept your full divine order in my understanding. I don't partially understand, I fully understand. And I accept full understanding. I pray today, God, that I have your full divine order in my patience, that I'm not agitated, that I'm not impatient any longer. These are lower human traits. I pray that I have the full God patience in me and through me. I pray, God, that I accept your full divine order in my happiness, that I overflow with happiness, that I feel a great vitality in my sense of humor and my ability to enjoy this day. I pray, God, that I accept your full divine order in my relaxation, that I'm relaxed, calm, tranquil, and that I sleep well at night. I pray in every way that I feel a sense of calm because of my grounding in faith. I pray that I am in divine order every minute. I pray that my environment around me is in divine order, that it's pleasant, that it's stimulating, that it's satisfying. I pray that through the empowerment of your divine order, that I give the right amount of time and the right amount of energy to the demands that are made upon me, and that I never shirk responsibilities by being too fatigued to face them. I am in divine order in every aspect of my being. I find that I have plenty to support and to supply my every daily need, that I have prosperity, and that I have a good way of life. I am in divine order, and all is well with me and in my world. God, I thank you for being in me and through me and around me, going in front of me, to my side of me, and helping me to realize that my life is as it should be. I live in your godly divine order. I have faith in you, God. I have faith in a loving God. I have faith in a good world. I know that life is growth. I know that life is unfoldment. And I give thanks that I take my part in an active way, a progressive way, in this growth and unfoldment of your good world, God. And I make it better by allowing you to come through me. I let you work through me, God, to bring forth order, to bring forth your perfection in and through me to my world. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray and I am. Amen.